Well, SEPTA is investigating a minor accident between two of its regional rail trains. The trains were headed southbound when they bumped into each other near 9th and Berks this afternoon. One train was headed to Newark, Delaware, the other to Center City. SEPTA says five passengers suffered minor injuries. They were treated at Temple University Hospital.